What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video, and today we are going to be playing Batman Return to Arkham City. I know a lot of people have probably played this game before, seeing as it's an older game, but it is a fun one, so let's get right into it. Now, who are these scum that dare try to steal? It is Gotham, so it sucks no matter what, but.
How long till the boss gets here?
He'll be here.
The boss?
Riley said he saw a bat.
Is he here? Who's your boss? I'll beat up your boss.
You guys just need to chill the hell out.
It's Batman! Here we go, it's Batman. Oh, it's Catwoman.
Sorry to disappoint you, boys. It's just a little old man.
You know what? Yeah, that's a good start. I'll beat him up as Catwoman.
Arkham City is where you're gonna die.
I have played this game before, partly. I never finished it. But I do remember little details and stuff like that. So don't be shocked when I know some stuff I probably shouldn't know as someone who just started playing. Get wrecked.
Taken care of. It's time to get what I came for out of that safe.
So I'm assuming whatever's in the safe is like money. Just gold on gold on gold. If it's worth all this trouble.
Try and get one over on me, will you, Harv? I don't think so.
You know what? I'm fine with that. It's information. Good enough for me. Imagine going through all that trouble and then just getting caught like that. That's absolutely sad. WB Games.
You won't get away with this.
No, you won't.
I already have.
No, you haven't. Cause I'm Batman.
Reporting live from Arkham City, the controversial super prison built right here in the heart of Gotham. In a few moments, Bruce Wayne will be live on stage to explain his sudden interest in Gotham politics. The infamous Playboy millionaire has never been one
it's
to...
billionaire, Vicky. Millionaire, so last year.
Yes, sir. Got that cash, boy. Rocksteady Studios production. Except Batman.
Thank you, Gotham. Imprisoned behind these walls, gang leaders are fighting a bloody war in the middle of our once great city.
Great city.
Every inmate from Arkham Asylum and Blackgate Prison has been relocated to this facility. How can this be safe for the people of Gotham?
I can't.
Shut Arkham City down. It's out of control.
Shut it down. By the end of tonight, I will be a hero, just like you, Batman.
Okay, at this point, I'm not shocked that he knew, but...
Thank you. Capturing Bruce Wayne is so much easier than Batman.
Oh, come on, man. Same person.
Protocol 10 is ready to begin.
What exactly is Protocol 10?
My legacy. A monument to your failure. If you try to stop me, I guarantee everyone will know your...
Man, this guy got me handcuffed. Man. Yeah, walk away. No, you ain't going to do none, boy. Come on, I'm getting out of here. Easy.
You are mine, new inmates. Let me introduce myself.
Yeah. Try and get me. Try and get me. Try and get me. Yeah. Sit down. Oh, man, that's cheap. You had a gun. Hey, no foul language. Family friendly channel.
What are you waiting for, Wayne? Line A,
move. I had a moving, chill.
Move it,
ugly. Look at you. But how you built like a whole box? Never mind. You're on mine, buddy. Yeah. Hey.
Mr. Wayne will not be any trouble, will you, Mr. Wayne?
I don't get why you're all doing this. I'm still a billionaire.
We don't want to make things too easy, do we?
Still a billionaire. You should respect me. Got money, stacks on stacks. Chill, man.
Here I was reporting on your crummy press conference. Now here we both are. I guess that'll teach you to get involved in politics, won't it?
Alright, dude.
Carefully. When they open the door, do not panic. Stay close to me.
Do you think I'm taking advice from some guy who's never even been in a fight?
You'd be shocked.
Stay calm. They're trying to scare us.
They are trying to scare us. Get absolutely destroyed. And now I just have to beat up these ones. Bam. Boom.
On your feet, Ryder.
On your feet. Kid. Hey, that's a cheap shot, man. No, don't.
Nighty night.
Oh, I'm gonna beat this guy up. I can just tell. What do you want, Penguin?
Wakey, Wayne. Oh, what's up? Do you need me to call your butler?
Look at you.
Oh, you remember me. I'm touched. Your family destroyed my way.
Nobody cares, dude.
Well, let's just call this good old-fashioned revenge.
Try it, I dare you. Okay, he tried it. And he tried it again. There we go. Yeah, broke his wrist. And what are you gonna do against me, huh? Of course I've broken your bloody hand. Look at him. Bow. Cuffs are gone. Next time, stay down. That's my only advice for you at this point. How are you the one barking orders? I just broke your arm. Look at this guy.
Contact Alfred from down here. I need to get higher.
Look at you. Weak. Sit down. Obviously, Bruce Wayne. The legend himself. Alfred, also a legend. Gonna get out of here.
Alfred, have you got my location?
Got my location?
There's more interference than usual.
Huh.
I need an immediate drop on the roof of the Ace Chemicals building. I'm on my way there now.
Yes, sir.
Although I did get some one-on-one time with Hugo Strange.
Hello.
How was that?
Not good. He knows that Bruce Wayne is Batman. He also told me that something called Protocol 10 will make him famous. I can't leave Arkham City until I find out what it is.
I'm sure Protocol 10 isn't that big of a deal. Like, he can't do nothing. I'm Batman. I'm literally untouchable.
Did it arrive, sir?
Right on time.
Right on time indeed. Now, it's happening. The greatest transformation of all time. Bruce Wayne to Batman. Look at him. Just look at this absolute unit.
Alfred, I took an encryption key from a tiger guard. I'm going to hack into their communications.
Yes, sir. Hacking. Look at this tech, bro.
This is Air Tiger 4. We have confirmation that prisoner 4011 is in the courthouse. I repeat, Catwoman is in the courthouse.
Is she in danger?
Affirmative. Target is being held by Dent. We believe he intends to kill her. How should we proceed?
Stand down. Let Two-Face have his fun.
Hey, yo, that ain't right, man.
One person in Arkham City who knows what's really going on, it's her.
What is really going on?
I need to find Catwoman now.
Clearly. Look at me flying all around like a boss, dude. So now, what's the plan? What's going on? Take out those guys? Easy. Ooh. Can't touch Batman. You just can't touch Batman. Just impossible. You can't touch Batman. Oh, what am I gonna do? Do that. That's what I'm gonna do. Ooh. How is there so many of you? There wasn't this many before. No problem for Batman. Ooh. Absolutely destroyed. Now I can move on. Just gonna walk in like a boss too. Nobody's gonna stop me. I'm Batman. What are they gonna do? Fight? Saw how that went. Well, I guess I'll have to find and save Catwoman. That's the mission.
The only way to get by in this place is to get ourselves some respect. Be here. That's how we get respect. Show them that we do things.
Okay.
We should be fair, though. This is a place of justice, after all.
Okay.
Screw justice. Killer.
You okay, buddy?
Bring out the defendant.
You certainly know how to keep a girl hanging, Harv.
Funny.
Hey, have you had some work
Okay.
I'm sorry I've been a bad kitty. Untie me, and I'll make it up to you.
Let's see if the coin thinks you're telling the truth.
What's the coin think?
This cord is now in session.
It wasn't before? There will be no order, dude. You set up a whole gang. No such thing as order.
Out the thug with the gun is the key. Without him, the rest of the room won't be a problem.
They really think a gun could stop Batman?
Fresh faces for the gang. Today we present each of you with an exciting new opportunity. Two opportunities.
What? Man, Arkham really sucks, doesn't it?
We will own this town. We will rule this town.
Don't think so. As long as Batman exists, you won't.
Our friend Batman has arrived.
I'm not your friend. I'm not your buddy. I'll hurt you. I'll seriously hurt you. Yeah. These guys stand no chance at all. Absolutely wrecking these guys, by the way. These guys just really try to shoot me mid-fight. Broken. No, you're not gonna shoot. You're not gonna shoot. Can't. Did I just get shot?
Which one lets me out of here alive?
Not this one.
Seems Time unfair.
I vote for a stay of execution.
Could you do this that whole time?
No gun harm? Shame.
Really, this could you do this hurt. That whole time?
Two guns, bitch.
Huh? Imagine. Okay.
How's it hanging, Harv?
Fun.
Come to Kitty.
All of that over a phone.
Anyone ever tell you that you're full of surprises?
I figured you could use my help, Selina.
You're right. I think I chipped a nail back there.
Oh, sorry.
So what do you need, Mr. Detective?
Info?
Call 10. What do you know, Selina?
Never heard of it.
That's not what I wanted to hear. What about Strange?
I don't trust him. He's been missing for years, and then is suddenly put in charge of running Arkham City. Rumor has it he's been working with Joker.
That Rumor's right.
Very special, just for you. Maybe that's Protocol 10.
Since when did this dude become a poet?
The ex-district attorney here said something. What the hell?
See you soon, too. I'm about to knock you out, Joker.
This place is dangerous. I like it. You expecting a kiss?
Chill out, man.
Joker. You're not safe here. No one is.
Nine lives, remember?
You're not safe in Arkham, period. That's obvious. Just right there, dude.
The bullet hit the floor here. Now, where did it enter the room?
Clearly through the window.
The trajectory the bullet traveled will lead me to the shooter.
Ah, yes. Math. all the way up there? That's tough. Way too high. And more thugs. Great. Where is this? I'm leaving. Bye bye.
Is he still in there?
Of course I am. Of course you do.
Why the hell are we still here? We should run or something.
Wait, who was that?
If you keep that door closed, he can't get out, and we are safe. Really? What's stopping him going out the back? There's a back.
I have been watching you, Batman, to see if you are ready.
For what? Oh, this must be a sad mission. Huh.
You cold? Of course I'm cold. It's like 10 below out here. Holly left us outside to freeze to death. Crazy bitch.
Hey. Language. My channel is family friendly.
Who's that lady?
For the most part.
Got dragged off.
Boop. Only three of you? Dang. Holly must think I'm weak, huh? Yeah, I am.
I'm at the church. It looks like Harley Quinn is inside.
That dreadful woman is no doubt setting a trap for you.
Don't worry, Alfred. Quinn never was too smart. I'll be okay.
Yeah, she's always been dumb. Man, no, you don't. Stop it. Well, hello, everybody. Ha! Sit down.
Go, bat freak, or these people all get a bullet in their heads.
I think you should do what he says. It would be a shame to get blood all over my nice new outfit.
Man.
Think, bat brain, like it?
Sucks.
Saying, of course you do. Who wouldn't?
Me.
So anyway,
clearly. Okay.
He's not doing so good, and that idiot doctor I sent from here didn't help. I've seen more smarts from these bozos.
I doubt that.
I've got to run, boys. If he tries anything funny, kill him.
You really think you could kill me, you guys? Huh?
Attacking armed thugs head on is suicide.
Clearly.
Need to disappear. Pick them off silently, one by one.
I guess that's what I'll do. Imagine missing all those shots.
Good. Let's keep it that way. Time to survey the room. Plan out my tactics. Four thugs, all armed. Two hostages. This is gonna be easy.
Pretty easy.
He's gonna get us.
Batman, can you hear me?
Of course I can.
That idiot thinks he's safe in the confessional. He's just made it easier for me to get in behind him.
He is an idiot. I'm Stay down.
You're safe. Stay quiet.
See him? Where is he?
Where is he? I can't see him. He could come from If anywhere. I can get behind those two without being seen, I can take them both in one move.
Answer me, man. Well, that's exactly what I'll do. That was easy.
You'll be okay. Wait here and don't make a noise. He's got a hostage. I can glide to the scaffolding above him without being seen and take him down from there.
The scaffolding? I'll try. Am I directly above him now? Alright. He's drastically unconscious.
The room is secure. You're safe now.
Of course I live with a...
Thanks for the help.
No problem, my brother. And now I have to get to the tower at the top, the bell tower thing. Gonna have fun figuring out where that is.
I want this place locked down tight. All medical staff check supplies. Find out if anything was taken.
Well, what about Stacy? Isn't anyone going after her?
I don't know if any of you just noticed, but Batman just saved our asses. If anyone can find her, he'll do it.
Of course I will.
Okay, does everyone understand? Look after the wounded, keep the bad guys out. We're a team. Let's keep it that way.
Of course. Now I'm just gonna go take down the Joker. Or whatever weird tricks he has set for me up there, at least. Nah, it couldn't be Joker, right? Don't be a boss fight this early. Okay, explosives.
There's the gun. It looks like it's being controlled remotely by Joker.
What should I have expected? Of course I did. You're a Joker. Yeah, I'm sure I'll escape. I'm Batman. Well, that's how I escape. That's sick.
Alfred, I've got a lock on the signal used to remotely control the sniper rifle. Joker's behind this.
Well, let's go then.
The radio signal should lead me right to him.
Good luck, sir.
Alright. What is this? I'm guessing I'm going this way? It just has that green arrow. So.
Steel mill. Protect it with your life. Because if you fail, I'll make sure your miserable lives don't mean zip.
See him?
Alfred, I need to find a route into the Sionis steel mill.
Have you tried the front door, sir?
Why didn't I think of that?
It was obviously too easy. Let's see, if all the other access routes are locked down, the only way in would be... No, it's suicide.
The main chimney. Okay, then.
Well, this is a dangerous mission. Let's see. Slide. Jump. Climb.
The steam from the furnace will boil me alive. I need to cool down the coal somehow.
Well, I could just grab that, pull it. Well, we're here. Oh, wow, that happened. This is a little bit dangerous, even for you, Batman. Gonna admit. Okay. Explosive gel it is. Let's just back up here so we don't blow ourselves up. We're down here. Oh, they are waiting for me.
Joker wants you to think he's sick. Then wham! Gotcha! worse than usual?
Shut up, man. Someone will hear you.
Who cares?
I promised you some entertainment, right, boy?
I did my best.
Well, you should have tried harder.
That's rude. What's going on here? Are they torturing somebody? Probably are, considering it's Joker and Harley, but dang, that's tough. What are they saying? Red alert? Something like that. Whatever it is, can't be good. Okay, Joker, that's wrong, even for you. No, I'm just gonna keep moving.
She's declared war on Freeze.
Yeah, she sounded pissed. How's he connected to Joker and all this mess?
How should I know? She's always freaking out these days. Joker really must be sick after all.
I guess. I always figured he'd last forever, you know what I mean?
Maybe it's got something to do with all that crap back at Arkham Island. You saw what happened, right?
Only what was on the TV. He was like some kind of freaking monster. He was huge. I thought he was gonna start ripping choppers out of the air.
And next time we see him, he's all normal looking.
Yeah, normal. Like he ever looks normal.
Okay, whatever. He looked like the Joker.
Yeah, it was weird. I don't buy it. This is all part of Joker's plan. It must be. He's gonna be fine.
The steam is blocking the exit. If I follow the pipe back, I may find a way to shut it down.
Because she didn't.
This is gonna be easy. If Batman's dead, we can rule this town.
Considering how much health I have, I don't know if I want to fight these guys. But I don't think there's a way for me to heal up. So I might just have to fight him like this.
Listen, guys, we better just do what she says, right? So I guess we just shoot anyone who comes through that door without an 8-foot snowman, right?
Low health clutch. Low key insane right now. Look at me. Just give me some XP and let me heal up, game. All of them at 1 HP, too. I'm insane, bro.
What the hell are you doing here?
Game for you. I never die. I'm Batman.
No way you're getting to Mr. J. We're safe and sound up here. You can just stay down there and burn.
So now, how exactly?
Joker's holed up in the manager's office in the steel mill.
I'm sure you'll find a way, sir.
Of course I will. Some of his goons dragged a doctor away. I'm going to find her first, then deal with Joker.
I wonder what's wrong with Joker, but it is Joker, so he'll probably be fine. Doorway covered.
I need to find a different way to get past Joker's men.
I thought the whole point of being locked up in here was that Batman was out there. You know, you got him.
Scared of the bad Batman?
No, not scared exactly, but well, he broke 3 of my ribs back at the asylum, my arm 6 months ago.
Better make sure he don't come too close then.
Said than done, man. You've never seen him in action.
And when I do, I'm gonna teach him not to mess with
him. Alright, bro. Dead. You can try, but I'm Batman. So, how am I gonna take these guys out?
So, how many times have you really seen the bat?
I told you, too many.
And how many times did you pee your pants?
Funny.
Look, I'm sorry, man. I just can't believe you're so scared of a man dressed up like every night is Halloween. He's probably just an urban myth.
Urban? What's wrong with you? You trying to kill a freaking elephant?
It's Batman. He's here. He's gonna get us, man.
Nah, you hit him. You must have.
Go and look. I'll cover you.
Screw you, man. You go. I'll cover you.
I'm the one who hit him. You go.
Okay, look. How about we both just stay here? Cover it together.
Yeah, okay. Good idea.
That's what you get for underestimating the Batman. Guess I'm diving through a window. Yay. Probably not this window, though. Just the door is locked. Actually, let me just try this the proper way. You guys may not like the fact that I'm playing so much of this in detective mode, but it's just the best way to play this game, honestly.
Did you hear the noise?
It's the bat! I've got this!
How do I keep getting spotted? Right, extremely nervous.
Sounds like someone's come to save you.
Please, help me!
Shut it, bitch! You're my ticket out of here!
Good, so she's... She's over there. He's all alone. I just need him to turn his back on the bat.
I can do this all night, bitch.
Okay, so he's not all alone.
Can you hear me? I'll find you.
Alright, bruh. Sure you will. Yeah, okay, Harley? You need some help? Well, you stop crying.
How about a painkiller? Just tell us how to fix the Joker and you can crawl out of here.
How about you just tell him how to fix the Joker? Crawl out of here. So it's not my problem. I'm everywhere and nowhere, boy. You can't see me.
What?
Okay.
I've got him. He's over here.
Drop smoke pellet. Drop smoke pellet. Drop smoke pellet.
Did you hear the noise that last doctor was making? It's the bat.
How do they notice me every single time? I'll just restart.
Did you hear the noise?
Well, guys, I think I'm gonna end the video here. It was fun, to say the least. The game's quite difficult, but I will keep playing and hopefully I will beat it. I will continue the series. And that's it for me today. Thank you for watching and good night. Did anybody out there?